Anxiety and depression affects many people and can take a toll on someone's mental health. Some college students have difficulty handling schoolwork, loss of interest in activities, changes in eating or sleeping patterns, emotional outbursts such as tearfulness or anger, sense of being overwhelmed, panic, lack of energy, etc. Up to 44% of college students reported having symptoms of depression and anxiety. Suicide is the third leading cause of death for college students. 30% of students reported feeling depressed in the past year. Half of students reported feeling overwhelmingly anxious in the past year. If you or anyone you know is dealing with any of these problems, contact Anxiety and Depression Association of America at 1-404-8-5101 or the Suicide Hotline at 1-800-273-8255.